Ngikubingelele ngomukele kwi-channel yakho engungqaphambili inyo flick igama upastor weningi sibe ngokuyithoba sibe futhi siqolise kakhulu ukuthi asikwazi ukuphendula ngesikhathi isikhathi bakuthi sincane kakhulu esikwenza kuningi kodwa ke uma ungakwazi ukusithola uma ngushuthi mhlawumbe yabothi siyaphuza ukuba sikuphendule kwena ungakwazi ukuthi every Monday uya ku-ETV ku-morning show usilandele khona sibe sikhona sichaza nakhona la sibe sifinyelele ukuthi sichaze khona on ETV ku-morning show every Monday before 8 noma sithi lapha ngo-10 to 8 ungakwazi usilandela khona kanti ungakwazi ukuthi futhi usilandela phana kweminye imisakazo kwisifundazwe iMpumalanga Mkhondo FM 98.6 noma-ke uye ku-www.radioapp.co.za nakanjani ukwazi ukuthi useshe uMkhondo FM usilandele online kuleyo radio leyo kanti ungasilandela kwi-frequency yakhona u-98.6 noma ukuthi useduzane nakhona laphana-ke emkhondo nonasemkhondo bitrative usilandele khona kanti ngaphinde uye laphana kwi-webhusayithi yethu sivakashele kwiwebhusayithi ethi www.newflick.com bese usilandela kubuke amaphupho ubuke nokunye esuke sikuphethe kanti-ke mina angibonge nje ukuthi niyayilandela i-channel le niyasilandela niyakhomenta niyabuza ngaza kwethu unkulunkulu enilonto unkulunkulu enibukuhlakanipho unkulunkulu ebeliqonda izwi namhlanje levuna kundlula kulo la ngeke sithola phana ku-Romans 8 verse 1 to 2 lithi-ke lapha therefore there is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus because through Christ Jesus the law of spirit of life set me free from the law of sin and death ithini indaba kankulunkulu la ngalokho akusekho ukulahlwa kulabo abakukristu ngenxa yokuthi-ke ujesu kristu lo ngawo ngojesu kristu umthetho lo womoya noma-ke womoya wokuphila noma-ke we-spirit of life usiyasikhulula emthethweni wesono nokufa asisenako ukufa noma asisenako ukona ungako akusenako amandla noma ukufa nesono akusenako amandla kithina ngenxa yokuthi thina uNkulunkulu noma ngenxa kaJesu Kristu sesikhululiwe sakwazi ukukhululeka bakwethu thina okwamanje ukuthi sikleme whatever isini ezimpilweni yethu whatever ukufa okuzama kwezimpilweni yethu kodwa siyakwazi ukunqoba ngenxa yokuthi thina sikhululiwe emthethweni wesono nokufa kusho ukuthi ngamanye amazwi we are no longer in a bondage of death or of sin isono sisesibuthaka noma sisenawo amandla phezu kwethu sesi-weak asakwazi ukusi-overtake isono no even ukufa even if people can plot ukufa against impilo yethu but ngenxa yokuthi ukufa kusenawo amandla cannot overtake us loku kufa loku abakuhlelela impilo zethu kodwa nje mina ngifuna ukuthi singene kuko la ukuchaza nje amaphupho ambalwa sizofokasa kumaphupho la akhuluma-ke ngentsha noma-ke ngengcanga ukuthi sithi ngiyachaza uthini mhlawumbe siyichazachazela kabili kathathu sindlule sikwazi siqhubeke futhi sibheke phambili empilo sibezela umaphupho-ke inja la incazelo yakhona mhlawumbe ingaba izothi ziningi iy'ncazelo zezintsha bakwethu futhi ziyahlukahlukana ngoba kuncika ukuthi le nja suke yenzani noma sekwenzakalani umabona leyo nja lenja noma injani leyo yinja leyo so ingeke singake sikwazi ukuthi umuntu uphupha inja kusho ukuthini ngoba funa ukuchaza ukuthi ingiphupha lenja isimene sikanje noma inja kanje bese sikwazi ukuchaza ukuthi hhayi-ke makunje kusho ukuthi kodwa-ke kafushane la siphuphela sikhuluma ngomuntu othi-ke mina ngiphupha la ngibona inja ebonakala-ke ineme futhi injabulela mina kusho lolu uphawu esingasho ukuthi-ke uphawu olukhombisa-ke ithongo leli mhlawumpe esuke liseduze nawe noma esukeli kwempethe neliqaphile nelikuvikelayo futhi-ke uma ukuthi lenza leyo iyakuthokozela eneme inawe futhi wayibona lapho kanti-ke omunye athi mina ngiphupha ngibona injange la iyangikhonkotha futhi ifuna nokungiluma noma-ke iyangijaha iyangihubha lolu kuphawu lwesitha esifuna-ke la ukukulimaza empilweni noma-ke uphawu lwabantu abakume kabi abangifiseli okuhle empilweni abazamfuna ukwenza kwakabi abangamile baloku benza-ke imizamo emibi empilo yakho kanti la omunye uzothi mina ngiphupha la ngibona-ke mhlawumpe inja iyangiluma lolu phawu lwebhadi elikulandelayo nesitha futhi esigadlane ngemithi emibi usho kungenzeka ilindele ukuthi-ke kuzoba nebhadi nje lithile esikhathini ezizayo noma-ke la kunabantu ababi abakugadla-ke ngemithi kabi sukuma ngena kwethu ube umuntu othandazayo ube umuntu ocusa uNkulunkulu noma uye ukubala bendabuko ubona ukuthi-ke usizakala kanjani kanti omunye izwe lami neyi yazi ngiphupha la ngibona-ke mhlawumpe inja ikhonkotha uma ubona le nja mhlawumpe iyakhonkotha uphawu lolu olungaba yoseqhayiso sengosi ozosifaka kuyo wena ungazelele noma ke kusho ukuthi ke uqaphela ngoba ke okwenzayo noma ke ozokwenza maduze ngasike kufake engozini. So uma le nje ikhonkotha kufuna ukuqaphela ukuthi kanti ikhonkotha kanti wenzani le ngaso sikhathi lesi ngoba ngenzeka uthole ukuthi ikhonkotha nje kunento ethile oyenzayo. So uyaqapheliswa manje akwenza ukuthi qaphela kuloko ozokwenza noma kuloko okwenzayo kungahle kufake kuphi engozini. Qaphela kungasifake engozini ngana kuyifanele la umuntu uzothi hey mina ngiphupha la ngiphethe ukudla inja noma ngisimaku lesi siloku sibelesele siyangikhonkotha bese emva ukuthi ngisinikezele ukudla lokhu siyathula asisakhonkothi. Lolo phawu lusho ukuthi-ke kunomuntu omjwayele osonene nawe ozofuna into ethile ngodli kuwena noma ozokubelesele noma uzokufundekela ngokuboleka imali noma into ethile ebhilonga kuwe futhi angeke aze akuyeke ungakamniki leyo nto leyo. Kanti-ke la lindela abantu abazoboleka, lindela abantu abazofuna into ey'thile, abazofuna i-favor kuwe kodwa futhi-ke bazofuna ngenkani. Kanti la omunye izinto mina yazi ngiphupha la ngibona-ke inja enkulu lolu phawu-ke lwento ethile ezokumangaza maduze noma into engalindelekile engase kuyenzeka empilweni yakho kusho ukuthi kunesimanga lesithide lesitokwenteka empilweni yakho noma kunene. Kanti la omunye uthi-ke la ngibona mhlawumbe inqwaba yezinja zifuna ukuluma lolu ngasho futhi ukuthi uphawu lokuthi uzungezwa abantu abaningi abangakufisela ukudla noma abafuna ukulimaza-ke empilweni ngenxa-ke yomona abanawo. Kanti la futhi uMaphupha la ubona inja iluma abantu ababekusukela mhlawumpe noma abantu ababekwenza kabi wena bese njalo iyabaluma bakuyeke labo bantu. Kusho lolu phawu lusho ukuthi-ke ithobo lakho mhlawumpe linawo futhi-ke liyakulwela noma-ke liyakuvikela iy'tsheni zakho noma-ke lizokuvikela maduze ebantwini-ke abamelene nawe yilokho nje okungavela la ungaveza ngephupho leli njalo naleli. Kanti la umuntu uzothi hheyi yazi mina la mhlawumpe ngiphupha la ngibona inja emnyama, inja emnyama ibhofe emnyama, inja esabekayo emnyama. Lolu-ke inja emnyama esikhathini esiningi iba uphawu lwey'bhadi noma-ke ingasho ke la mhlawumpe ithongo futhi elingcolile noma-ke lingageziwe liseduze nawo uma ngukuthi-ke le nja le ukade uyibona ingakulumkodi iseduze nawe ikubuka kabi kusho ukuthi ngenzeke la ibhadi elithile noma-ke ithongo lakho leli elingcolile noma lingageziwe kodwa-ke liseduze nawo. Kanti la uma ngenzeka ukuphuphela ubona inja emhlophe ikakhulukazi uma ingakulwisi lolu-ke uphawu luhle lwenhlanhla noma-ke lwesibusiso esuke ngabe uphawu lwenhlanhla noma uphawu lwesibusiso noma uphawu lwethongo elihle elikwembethe noma-ke elimsulwa futhi-ke elihlanzekile eliseduzeke nawe. Lindela-ke iy'ndaba ezinhle, lindela okuhle uma ukushuphela ubona-ke le nje emhlophe eclean esesimeni esikahle. Asibambe la nje okwamanje amaphupho ngena kwethu njengoba sishile ukuthi ngokwazi ukuqhubeka usihlangabeze ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana. Ungasihlangabeza ku-ETV ku-morning show every Monday before 8:10 to 8. Ungasihlangabeza kumkhondo FM laphana-ke esifundazweni Mpumalanga. Siyamkhetha laphana ngolwesibili nakhona every Tuesday before 6 sikhona khona esuke sichatha nakhona amaphupho. Kanti futhi ungakwazi ukuthi usilandele la ku-channel yakho ngqa phambili, usilandele ku-website yayo futhi i-channel ethi www.newflick.com. Siyabonga kakhulu inkulu ezixhumana ku-Facebook uqelani inkosi, on Instagram uqelani underscore inokho. Kanti-ke sibambe lapho ngena kwethu, inamba yami ye-WhatsApp ikhona ningangi-WhatsApp angaza kwethu kodwa only if and when it is urgent. Don't WhatsApp me, don't call me if it's not urgent. Call me only if and when you see me. No, this thing eating I may be in urgent attention. Siyabonga. Ukuphupha inkosi ngaza kwethu okuhle kodwa.